I have small red spots on my dogwood leaves. What is it and how do I control it? You want to get a shot at that, Mr. Day?
Probably what dogwood spot anthracnose.
That's what I thought it was.
Probably what it is. It's more common in springs that have a lot of rain, a lot of rainfall.
Which you've had.
Can really make the dogwoods look bad, but I've never heard of spot anthracnose killing a dogwood tree. Not a lot you can do. I can recommend some fungicides that you can put out there that are out of the red book, and I'll list those. Okay. But sanitation is important. Yeah. You know, rake the leaves up when they fall off and burn them or destroy them.
Don't compost them.
Right. Don't put them in the compost bin. Yeah. But the fungicides that are listed in the red book are chlorothalonil, copper hydroxide, copper octanoate, and tibuconazole. Thiophanate methyl are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fungicides that are listed. If the tree is small enough, you know, if it's a small specimen dogwood tree, you might consider, you know, providing the preventative fungicide treatments if you see a problem.
Sure, right. Am I correct in saying that the fungicides won't provide a permanent cure? That is going to come back year after year, and you've
prophylactic.
Got to
prophylactic. Prophylactic is preventative in nature only. You're putting a preventative coat on that plant. When that spore falls on the leaf, it'll die if the fungicide is present. Mm. If it's not, if you put the fungicide out there and it rains and washes it off, you know, you're pretty much out of luck.
Wow. So it's almost like it never happened.
Mm-hmm. With these type of fungicides, right. Anyway. We have some out in the agricultural community that have a little bit more systemic activity, but not here.
All right, yeah. And again, not a big problem, it's just a minor problem. Cosmetic issue is all it is, for the most part.
Right.